going to have a old Ford with a hot flathead.
Just hose him off a little bit. Perfect.
Here's what happened last year to our Bonneville car. We leaned it out and burned the top right out of the piston.
It's the original hot rod motor.